Beautiful Lies is about five false ways that women get a reflection of their value. Five lies that change and convolute and distort their worth. And five drop-dead gorgeous truths that show them the real beauty and value that they have in God's eyes. The first lie is, you are what man thinks of you. You are only as good as what the man standing in front of you says about you, or doesn't say. The second lie is, you are what you see in the mirror. You're only as good as that reflection in the mirror that is always changing and never satisfied. The third lie is, you are what the magazines tell you. You are not enough the way that you are. You have to do 10,000 things to become beautiful. Your body is not holy. You own it. Your body's a toy. Sex is a game. Your body's your value, but it really doesn't have any value. The fourth lie is, you are the mask you wear. You are the image you project. The way things look on the outside is more important than the way things are behind the scenes. The fifth lie is, you are mastered by the media. The screen is your God. You look to the screen for your value. The image you project through the media, your social media page, your website, that's a reflection of who you are.